to the 5th annual Trenton's Got Talent. It's a senior squad tradition that we showcase to you some of the most talented students from both the elementary and the junior senior high school level, okay? We are looking forward to it, and we are super thankful that all of you guys have come and are here welcoming and being supportive. So let me tell you a little bit about it. I'm Caitlin. I'm part of the senior squad. The judges are the other members of the senior squad: Abigail Powell, Ty Orson, Josh Taylor, Delaney Groves, Billy Smith, and Eric Stichter couldn't be here tonight, but he is just as much a part of senior squad as we are. So, without further ado, let's get started. We'd like to first introduce Alexis Young. She's a fourth grader, and she practices her tumbling every day. She enjoys listening to Ariana Grande and hopes to dance professionally someday. Here to do her own tumbling routine, Alexis Young. She practices daily and plans to continue playing the piano, but only as a hobby. She wishes to pursue a career in nursing. Here to play All of Me is Morgan Cook.
Thank you.
we break a table up for our next contestant. She is going to be singing, it's called When I'm Gone by Anna Kendrick. Some other people may know it as Pitch, or it's from Pitch Perfect, they may know it as the Cup song. It's pretty cool. She is a sixth grade student, and she's been singing since she was super young, and she said that she looks forward to music being a great hobby for her throughout her next life.
They could say it all sounds crazy. would say I've lost my mind. I don't care if they call us crazy. We could live in a world that we desire.
See, how can it be? I'm caught up in the moment.
amazing talent that comes from the school never ceases to amaze me. Next on our list, we have third grade Willa Reinker. She will be playing the piano today, and she enjoys singing, and she's been singing since she was 6 years old, and she practices about a half an hour every day, enjoys listening to Katy Perry. She understands that there's always room to get better, and that's exactly what she wants to do. She wants to keep getting better and keep getting better as she gets older. Here to sing and play the piano for you, Willa.
This is my kingdom come.
guessing, but our next fifth grade student, Dolan Berkeypile, has been doing card tricks since he was about 5. He enjoys listening to DJ Marshmello. Dolan just enjoys doing tricks and doesn't have any real plans for the future at this time. Me either, but it's okay. Here to perform his card magic is Dolan Berkeypile.
Face up and face down. entirely random.
I
stop, buddy.
Thank you, Dolan. The boys are gonna get Lyda her mic and move the table and move some stuff out of the way. Lyda is our next singer, and she is here to... She's here to sing Barracuda by the band Heart. She's a 12th grader here with me, along with my other senior squad members. And she's been singing since she was 4 years old, and she enjoys singing in the car also. It says something else. She likes to listen to Heart, Led Zeppelin, and her mom. I do too. Love you, Mom. So, without further ado, Lyda.
Barracuda.
performance is actually going to be a duo of pianists. They're both fourth grade students, and they both have been playing the piano for many years, and they practice every single day. They both look forward to playing music throughout their lives, enjoying listening to it in their free time. Here to perform a duet of Eye of the Tiger are Hosanna Chubb and Eleanor Hernandez. Thank you, Raina. That was amazing. If I had a voice like that, I'd probably sing all the time too, but whatever. Our next performer, again, we're going to switch it up because we heard a lot of piano, amazing piano playing and amazing singing. But our next fourth grade student, Samuel Kessler, is going to do his own comedy routine for us. He enjoys listening to and watching all forms of entertainment in his spare time, and he would like to be a chef in the future. But for us tonight, he's, like I said, going to perform his very own comedy routine. He was actually practicing some jokes on me back there. What can I say? Good kid. Here's Sam.
I thought that if I tried, I'd be by your side, and you love me too. Hurt on the inside, broken all the time, so dark at the sun.
beginning of the show, we do have elementary students and we do have high school students. So next, I would like everybody to give a huge warm welcome to our youngest student. She's a kindergartner, Gwen Andrews, and she's all day, every day. She likes Toby Mac, people, and songs. She sings, She sings in church and will continue to sing as she gets older. Here to perform the breakup song is Gwen. Stopped me. I don't know where Isaiah's mom is, but he said, Caitlin, can you please write down that I want to dedicate this to my mom? So this is dedicated to you, Mom. This is You Say Bye, Isaiah Burns. Since she was 2 years old. In her free time, she dances and listens to Jennifer Lopez. She enjoys being on stage and performing, but dance is just a hobby. Here to perform her own choreographed dance is Riley.
Living for
I'm just happy I did that without tripping. So we have a duet next. They are third grader Haley and sixth grader Kendall, and they told me that they're sisters. Both girls love singing with one another as well as by themselves, but they decided that they were going to bless all of us with their voices together tonight. They have a lot of fun entertaining everyone and will continue to do so as they get older. Here to perform Mom by Meghan Trainor are Haley and Kendall.
Yeah.
Them and to support your kids, other people's kids, everybody. Our next performer is another one of my fellow seniors, as well as my seniors up there. He's a guitarist and a singer. Jarrett Gard has been playing and singing since he was about 7 years old, and he practices once a week and likes listening to Tracy Byrd and Travis Tritt. He plans to pursue musical production and produce his own albums. Here to perform his original song. Yeah, we've got a lot of cool people tonight that write their own songs and stuff. This song is called Our Story, Jarrett Gard.
I'm dedicating this to my best friend.
Well, that's not how it's to have a happy ending, there's gotta be one. You don't ever think I give up on us. Come on, babe, I know that you trust. Keep moving forward and don't look back. Sooner or later, God will have us on the track. Coming back home, we're right back to you. Gonna hold you tight all through the night. Well, this is our life, that is a shot. Made it through, yeah, we're stuck like glue. Can't wait to see what the future holds for me and you. Well, this is how our story goes. We have our happy ending after the war. Told you, babe, I didn't give up. I've worked so hard to build up your trust. We're moving forward, we're not looking back. God has put us right back on our track.
Sophie Howell, and she will be playing the piano for us. She will be playing Holy, Holy, Holy. She's been playing since she was 7 and practices 3 to 5 times a week. Her favorite composers are Mozart and Beethoven. She plans to play piano at her church once she completes school. Without further ado, Sophie. Does anybody know Brody? Everybody knows Brody. here with Mrs. Davis, Mrs. Stetzel, and some of the other people here. The other day, we all looked at each other and we're like, what is that sound? And I looked at, I think it might have been Abigail Powell or Alexa Beers, and I looked at them, and I saw somebody come out of the auditorium. I said, is that Brody in there shredding on the guitar? And they said, who else would it be? So I'm really glad that you guys all got to come to witness this tonight. This is, unfortunately, the final act of the evening, and this band is made up of seniors, Brody Evans and Tony King, and freshmen Ethan O'Connor and William Meisner. Doing the same in the future. Here to perform Hummer by Smashing Pumpkins are Brody Evans on piano and guitar, Tony King on bass, Ethan O'Connor on drums, and William Meisner on guitar.
Thank you.
to an end, and that was our final act. So, Miss Ross gave me the paper today. It says that I now have to ad-lib. Okay, great. With the generosity and creativity of Minnie Davis and Kim in the office and Jerry Newman in the office, we have trivia. All right. Oh, wow. So sorry. Oh, wait. Oh no, I do have to keep going. Okay, so we are called Triton. How many people know what three schools came together to become Triton? You guys can just say it.
Three!
And the rainbow around Tempano!
Yep, that's exactly what it is.
Yep.
How many current staff members, both in the elementary and the high school, did graduate from Triton? 56. There are actually approximately 30 students that are 30 staff members that just didn't get enough while they were students and decided to come back. Oh, they told me I'd have one more. Good. Is Mindy here? Mindy, if you're here, I'm really glad you made this whole list. For three questions. Let me find it. Oh, this is one that we're really proud of. What place did the elementary robotics team get this past weekend at the state competition? 33rd! Yeah! Great job to all of you guys. So at this time, we are now going to bring all of our contestants back onto the stage. We normally give the trophies tonight. The trophies have not come in quite yet, so we're waiting. We're going to start with the elementary school, and then we're going to go to the junior senior high school. Parents, contestants, pictures afterwards. Don't wait. All right. So, without further ado. In third place, Alexis Young. In second place, Riley Beamish. And in first place, Miss Gwen Ann. All right. If we can now have you guys step aside and have the high schoolers come out, the junior senior high schoolers. Out of your busy schedules to come out and be with us and celebrate with these kids again. pictures afterwards, and can we get one more?